Hi guys, in this quick video, I'll show you how to install WordPress blog on AWS's new service, Amazon Lightsail. Amazon Lightsail was recently introduced by Amazon in reInvent 2016. So, why Amazon Lightsail? So that's the basic question. So, Amazon Lightsail, using Amazon Lightsail, one can create a WordPress blog within few clicks, and this totally revolutionizes the workflow. You know, you don't need to create a database, you don't need to do any configuration. Within few clicks and selections, you have a live WordPress blog within 5 minutes. Let's go through the process of setting up your first WordPress blog through Amazon Lightsail. The good part of this is that the first month is free, right? So suppose, so the first step is to have an account in Amazon, AWS. So if you walk through as to how to set your first WordPress blog using Amazon Lightsail. So if you do not have an AWS account, you go to sign up. And you know, you sign up, and AWS has loads of services which is free for first year, right? So you can see a lot of these are the services which you get for free. So you go to the amazon.com/free to find out all those services which you have for free. So after you register as in your AWS site, you go to back to AmazonLightsail.com and log in. So let's wait for it to load. So here right now there's nothing. So to create a WordPress blog, the first step is you click on this create an instance. So automatically you are redirected to this page wherein you are given an option between apps plus OS and base OS. So, and since we are setting up WordPress, we select this option, and you know, make sure that you select this option before you proceed further. So now you scroll down, and since you're setting up a basic site, $5 per month is good enough, or if you want a bit more, you have options for setting up a heavy WordPress site. So for the first month it's free, $5 per month after that, and then you select your instance name. So this is, like, for example, my WordPress blog. So, and you can create number of instances. So for example, let's create one, and we click on create. So now you'll get a status of pending, and within few minutes your WordPress blog will be running live at this particular IP address. So you can also click on this icon, and you know, to manage it. So you can see your public IP is this, and we can go to this after a few minutes and it will be live. So that's it. So just click, select, and you're done. So now if you go to this public IP, the WordPress blog is up and live. Yeah. So yeah, that's it guys. So within 5 minutes, as you can see, you have installed a WordPress blog, which usually takes more time, and there is no additional headache of configuring the database and, you know, connecting it.